Solo traveler, this is Aya. Today my topic will be 5 signs you need a new suitcase. It's an article written by Miss Sarah Schittler of Smarter Travel. If you have been lugging the same suitcase around the globe for too long, keeping together with safety pin and duct tape, do you look around with envy at your fellow traveler at the airport, admiring their shining carry-on with all the latest bell and whistle? If any of these scenarios ring true, it's probably time for a new suitcase. You are in pain, rolling your suitcase through the airport and into your hotel should be an easy, comfortable experience. If you find your back, wrist, or shoulder aching after you have been lugging your suitcase around for a while, it is time to find a bag that works better for your body. Many travelers with back problems find a spinner suitcase easier to maneuver than two-wheel bag that you drag behind you. Make sure that the telescoping handle is comfortable to grip and come up high enough so that you can roll the bag along without bending or straining. You will also want the bag to be as lightweight as possible, so it is not too difficult to hoist into the overhead bin. Consider the Lip Lock Plan 20-inch spinner carry-on, a slick and incredibly light bag that rolls smoothly and weighs just a shade over a pound. It is falling apart. The handle has stopped telescoping. The wheel are getting stuck. The steam are starting to fray. Has your suitcase seen better days? Invest a well-made luggage from a reputable company, and this won't start to happen within a year or two of buying your bag. You can stay organized. If you often find yourself digging through your entire bag to find the shoes or clothes you need, you might benefit from a suitcase with a bit more building organization. Look for bag with lot of pocket and divider, such as the Samsonite Silhouette 16 expandable wheeled carry-on, which come with a garment bag, a toiletry bag, and a variety compartment. Or consider the carry-on closet from SoulGuard, which include a fold-out set of shelves that you can use to separate your clothes, toiletry, and others items. It is not the right size. If you're sick of having to gate check a carry-on that doesn't quite fit into the airline sizer, or paying overweight fees every time you fill your check bag to the limit, you might want to buy a new suitcase that helps you travel more easily within the airline restriction. It doesn't have the latest feature. The best new suitcases are a lot of more than just box of on wheel. They have got handy feature that can make your travel easier, from building TSA approved lock to charging port for your phone or e-reader. If your current suitcase feel a little behind the time, you may want to treat yourself to an upgrade. So this is for today. Thank you for watching. Wash your hand and be safe. Again, this is Aya. Bye-bye.